Hello?
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, you're very quiet though.
Yeah, you're a bit quiet too.
That's better, I think. Hello?
Yeah, hello.
You done the
Let me. Yeah, I'm just about to. Let me check the order. Audio. What? Why is it like that? Oh, now I'm back.
Forums website. What do you mean?
Hang on 2 seconds, I got three different things I need to do.
Yeah.
The audio is fine. I'm back on the main screen now and I'm all good. I must have. You know how that screen comes up that tells you to like do this and that? Press A to like get out of it. And I did that and it like diverted me from the game onto the forums like web page. And I'm like, I'll just press B and back out of it and now I'm back in the game.
I mean, I've got the similar thing, but mine didn't even load, so I just quit back out of it. But yeah. All right.
Campaigns. We're on Halo 2 Anniversary.
You gotta do the thing. So press start and then go to LAN.
Start down to settings. Xbox Live to LAN. Save settings. Back out. And now press X. Down to you.
Yeah.
And then join player. See, I'm learning.
Yeah.
Right.
All right, ready to go and redo this mission
Ready
in whole
whenever you
again.
are. Yeah.
All right. Fingers crossed this time it doesn't crash at that exact moment, but we'll see how we go.
Not holding my breath, but. So we were on quarantine zone, so we're about halfway through.
Yeah, I don't think we've got too many more to go from memory.
Apparently, high charity is going to be the most annoying one. Well, that's what I've heard from Halo speedrunners, at least. That's the most annoying level.
High charity. Oh yeah. Yep. When you're chief and you got to go through high charity and court. No. When the Gravemind teleports you. I can't really remember much else from that mission. You know what? It's been a hot minute because we're going through all the games. My brain's like, huh?
Okay.
Secret weapon
Original
equivalent to
mode.
the Great Journey. I must find it. We shall cut into the heart of this infestation, retrieve the icon, and burn any flood that stand in our way. The parasite is not to be trifled with. I hope you know what you're
I love that guy's voice actor. I have no idea who it is, but I guess all the elite like sound cool.
Forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go, officer. I'll follow when I
You wanna be
reinforce.
gunner or driver?
I'll be gunner.
Welcome,
You need
officer.
to get in the back back.
Oh.
Forward. Through the vehicle. We'll need their heavy guns. Ready. Onward to the sacred icon.
Okay. Let's get out of here. A skedaddle skadoodle. Okay.
The dick is now a noodle.
That's a friendly. Remember that we're on aliens?
Yeah, yeah. I've not played in so long that I forget where the alien dudes this time. Why are they screwing with the fuckers?
Are we gonna speed run this mission?
Not if we do stuff like that. Oh!
Well. I didn't realize that if you went directly underneath them that they automatically grab you.
Yeah, let's not do that. That wasn't fun.
But did you want me to pretty much speed run it? Because we've already done this mission.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just speed run it. You know your way around?
Yeah.
Fucking sentinels.
Someone's got a rocket back there.
Oh my
god,
that wraith was right off our ass.
Oh,
that scared me. Oh.
I'm alive, what? Okay. Oh, that's you. Oh, sorry. Oh, you spooked me. Well.
I tried to nick the scorpion, but it didn't work. There we go.
Hate those.
Did you get the scorpion?
Yeah.
There's no way I can get up on you for protection.
No. Right, I'll try and kill us.
I'm sitting on the side.
There's a. Yeah, I know. There's a wraith there, but. Oh!
Ah!
Sorry.
That freaked me.
We need to go through a little hole in the wall anyway.
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember this bit.
Loading zone. 10 minutes loading zone.
Yeah, please.
What happened? Oh.
Scared the shit out of me.
What? Flood?
Yeah. Come up and sideswipe from behind.
Right. How strong those are.
Yeah, they're like ridiculously fucking strong. I'm gonna take it shoddy. And the little goddamn sentinels too.
Fucking rocket launcher, blood.
Oh my god. You went down swinging.
Exploded. Yeah. I don't know where's a safe space.
I'm gonna hang back and kill the flood at least. There's a shit ton of them that come down this cliff, apparently. Well, that one has a rocket launcher.
Yeah, I'm trying to look
for fucking bastard!
Ammo.
Oh my god, I hate those flood. They're like, oh, I'm gonna shoot if you're like more than a goddamn meter away. With a rocket launcher at point blank. Alright. Play it safe this time, maybe.
Just place down a shit ton of frickin' grenades.
Oh my god, bastard! See you now. Oh, I'm alive? Question mark? Maybe? That was weird. Oh my god.
Did we do it that time?
Maybe. Not out of the woods yet, but... I don't know where that rocket launcher went. Oh, found it. That was weird.
There's so much shit going on screen right now.
Yeah. Found it.
Holy we crap. Good yet?
Yeah, we're good. Damn.
We got through it that time when our brains got in order.
We just needed to load our brain cells.
Right, I'm just gonna double check the audio quickly.
Yeah. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3.
Yep, you're crystal clear. Alright. Du-du-du. You right?
Yeah, just bullying that one thing.
Bullying the one sentinel?
Yeah. Oh, hello. Rocket launcher, goddamn flood. And shotgun as well, by the sound of it.
I just full on, like, fucking face planted into him then.
Rocket launcher.
I might change to a needler.
Why not?
Is this the way we were meant to be going?
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't get turned around?
No, surprisingly.
Oh, where's my, semi-auto that I had?
Semi-auto?
Hang on.
SMG.
Yeah, that's the one. I don't know what it's called properly.
Here it is.
Alright. I've got what I wanted. I've got a BR instead now. There! They one-shot you! Fuck off!
What? The, shotgun? I almost had it. What do you have? That one that killed you?
I don't know, but he one-shot me, whatever it was.
Thank you.
Blech. They're so annoying, those ones. Loading zone. Through here?
Yeah? Yep. I'm going the wrong way. Grenade. No. Grenade. Oh, that perfectly disintegrated him.
I need to get behind cover.
Yeah, I've got no ammo left.
Alright, I got them. Oh, there's a sniper rifle here.
Yeah, it doesn't have much ammo left in it. There's a rocket launcher. You can take the rocket launcher here.
There's another one here.
Grab the ammo for it, if you can.
Where is it?
I think you already went over it. Yeah, if you go... Six. Yeah, you've got it. Alright. That was close.
I saved myself there.
Oh, there's a Wraith over there if you want to take him out with your rocket launcher.
Mind if I yes?
Ugh, fucking Wraith for me. I was not looking at the Wraith. Did we both die?
Yeah.
Oh. How'd you die?
Race.
Oh. Red.
Got him.
Pillar saved your ass.
Alright, the Wraith's gone.
Oh! Didn't even need to shoot him. The ghost, not the Wraith. I think that scorpion over there is free if you wanted to take that, or if you just want to run it.
Nah, we'll do it properly as the game intends. Where's the scorpion?
Over to the back here, on the near me.
Oh yeah, behind the pillars, of course, that I can't see.
Hmm.
Alright, where are we going?
Back to the left. There's a little hole. Yeah.
See whether you can hop on the side somehow.
Oh, yeah. There may be some friendlies coming up in a Spectre somewhere, if I remember.
Across the bridge here?
Yeah. Yeah, there's a friendly vehicle across here. They've just dropped off some friendlies, so.
I can see that it's friendly from my green.
Wait, there's a Wraith there. What am I doing? I'm gonna get in that.
Yeah, get in the big boy.
Wait, is it actually alive? Oh yeah. Almost. To the right.
There.
Through the tunnel thing. I don't know.
I was getting the Wraith that's down here.
Ah. Hey, the ghost.
So where do we go from here?
Yeah, you're going the right way. Straight ahead. Hello.
Rude. Fuck off. Just no.
Mm. Oh, he almost picked me up. Hey, fire!
Thank you for the save there.
Alright. Hope that doesn't crash around this area.
Have we gotten a checkpoint yet? Oh. It literally just said checkpoint.
Yep. Hey, fire!
Oh, that's so satisfying, though.
Nice. Oh, there we
go.
How
did he survive? Fuck off. Alright.
Rate of fire on this is kind of broken.
Mmm.
Friendlies?
Did we just kill our own dude?
No, no. They're fine. They just got rolled out. I mean, we probably will kill them now accidentally. They're trying to fight the flood and we're just like, boom!
Fuck him! Ah!
Oh. I didn't realize there was a turret there.
There's
a rocket launcher flood too. Oh, it hurt! Well, I thought that would kill me. I die. Here, let me get on. I've respawned.
Yeah, this thing ain't looking too healthy, hey?
Nah.
I'll right. Peek you around the corner to snipe him.
Yeah. I don't know if I'm hitting him properly. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's a friendly over there.
Yeah, we're
good. We can go further in and
through
that.
Where do we go from
that way. Alright. At least it didn't crash this time. We can't. Alright. You're doing it anyway.
If not able to go through a vehicle, why make vehicle sized?
Yeah, you're not wrong, actually. Oh, this is cursed.
It's easier, though. Where are we meant to go?
You're going the right way, just keep going forward. Cutscene. I think that was the sound of our vehicle destroying.
I just love how you're like, that's cursed.
Mm.
And I'm like, if not allowed, then why allowed?
More humans. They must be after the icon. On your way, officer. I'll deal with these beasts.
I never noticed that before, but the Arbiter actually gets left behind in that scene. You see him fly back as the vehicle moves. I just noticed that then. That's freaking hilarious. Because he stays in the same place, but then the thing. The vehicle keeps moving.
Mmm.
Rip our vehicle.
Ah, well. It had a good laugh.
Hmm.
Look up ahead. The Paris Forsight gathers for an attack.
Where are you?
I'm right behind you. I was just having to explore around this thing. They're all downstairs.
Yeah, I figured as much.
How'd that melt so easily?
Oh my god, they're all dead. Oh, three swords.
I'm not seeing any flood.
Come over near me, there's heaps. There was. I think they're downstairs now.
Oh yeah.
That was not my grenade, but you dead.
That was my grenade. They're so strong.
Yeah.
Like, I shot him multiple times.
I would suggest the sword is very effective against a flood, but...
Energy sword?
Yeah. One hit kill if you... They don't have a shield.
Ah! I gotta find an energy sword first.
Yeah. Where is Thing? There is Thing.
Yeah.
They're upstairs now. Grenade.
This platform is too big to keep track of where everything is.
Grenade.
Yeah, weren't kidding about the energy sword being amazing for them. Ah!
Oh no. I thought I was...
No, you got fucked up too. That's saying something.
Oh, we're back here? Fuck. Really? Give me your sword, Arbiter. Not Arbiter. Random elite. I thought there were random weapons around, but...
Look, up ahead. The parasite gathers for an attack.
Specific areas, but I thought the...
Oh.
Well, bye.
I thought that was like a little mezzanine down to the bottom level.
No. There's a flood with one here. Where I am. Oh god. I'm gonna die. Nah. Oh, maybe not. Oh, you found one?
Yeah.
Nice.
Grenade. Why are there so many of them?
Right.
God.
Yeah. I'm better well equipped
now
that I've got a...
Imagine this on lasso.
Yeah, no. I've got a shotgun and a sword. I should be alright. Maybe.
Yeah, so have I. I've got a shotty and a sword too.
Nice.
No!
Just know the... Know the thing.
You don't get a checkpoint.
Keeps it interesting, maybe, but not really.
Yeah.
Ugh, I almost got flung off. Head.
Where are they?
At the top. Kind of all over, actually, now.
Ah!
Oh, don't fly off the cliff.
Oh god, I fell off of that as I respawned.
I probably flew so hard that year. Went flying.
Grenade.
Well. Grenade.
They literally spawn out of that hole, don't they?
Yeah. You can just sit here doing that.
Is that the only place they spawn from?
I think there's another area, but I don't remember where it is. But I've not found it, at least. Well, you try and find one flood that's up there, and they spawn back down. There's no everywhere. My god, I forget how long this section is. I think we're coming up to the end now, actually.
Have we gotten checkpoints along the way? I haven't been looking.
I don't know. You would hope so. Hey, there we go.
Oh, thank fuck.
Oh, I was on top of your head for a second.
Nah. Alright, what way do we go?
I don't remember. I think it's at the front. Yeah, it's at the front.
The front's very descriptive when it's all the same.
Look for my green icon. We just set a timer, hey? Was it 7? 7:30?
7:30-ish, yeah. Whatever time you feel like you wanna start making dinner.
Alright, that's set. Alright, where do we go? I'll turn around.
Popcorn!
Hey, man. No.
Oh, thank you for saving me just then.
Just know the popcorn. Oh, not popcorn, but... Actually, I just realized how similar this is to the library. This layout.
Mmm.
because it pretty much is a library for the thing. What did you say, sorry?
I'm presuming I'm going the right way?
Yeah, more to the left over here. Through there.
Oh, there we go. That's very bright.
Why'd you touch the slime thing?
Gotcha.
You know, your father never asked me for help either.
The index is secure.
Wouldn't call it secure.
Mackenzie, but... Perez, how's our exit? You hear me, Marines? We got trouble.
Sergeant, stay down. Johnson, you all right? Johnson.
Excellent work, Arbiter. The hierarchs will be pleased.
The icon is my responsibility.
What's your responsibility? Now it is mine. A bloody fate awaits you and the rest of your incompetent race. And I, Tartarus, chieftain of the brutes, will send you to it.
When the prophets learn of this, they will take your head.
When they learn? Fool. They ordered me to do it.
The plot thickens.
Hmm.
Now we're on to Gravemind.
Hmm.
Achievement unlocked. Beat the pass score on Quarantine Zone on Heroic.
Huh. The Doctor is in. Beat the pass score. How do we beat the pass score? I feel like we just sped-run that, but...
We sped-run the first part, remember?
Yeah, true. True.
What is that?
I am a monument to all your sins.
Relax. I'd rather not piss this thing off,
demon.
This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened. Through rock and metal and time.
Rock and stone?
Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A Reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated and one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lord left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the great journey.
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's great journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence, but you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot. And you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes. But this ring will make us brothers.
I love the voice actor for the Gravemind. It's so creepy and, like, guttural.
I'm glad they didn't overuse it.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned.
Fuck that one grunt, apparently.
The loss of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice. A moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has
Covenant
been
found.
With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The great journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the flood, can stop it. Kill the demon!
I should name one of my streams that, just
boo.
Oh god, we're right into it.
The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before...
Yeah, we're already on a katana. I forgot it sort of went straight into battle there.
Oh god, the new version.
The new version looks so much better. Oh my god, it does, yeah. But we're playing OG.
Exactly.
There's nothing like the OG version, especially if you adore the game franchise.
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the hierarchy!
For nostalgia.
Oh, I don't think so.
I do prefer the new version in this anniversary, though. The first one, I appreciate the OG graphics more. But, yeah. Nope. I forgot there's just one behind us. I think Halo 2 is the least one I play repetitively over and over. It's got the best gunplay, though, with the dual wielding.
Ah.
Bye.
I had no cover.
What is he doing?
Oh, he cute.
Run.
He cute and scare.
How did his buddy recoil? Oh god.
Oh, carbine, please. Yes, please. Alright. We've still got more to go, I'm presuming?
Oh, yep.
Die, demon.
Wow, he didn't put up much of a fight.
No.
Where? Oh.
Where?
In the stands. Oh god, I'm getting flashbacks to Infinite with the charging brutes.
Yeah. Not fun.
Mm. I'm gonna die.
That, I don't
know. Oh, see. Extra grenade, please.
I'm already dead!
Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door.
There we go.
There we go.
That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network.
What was that in my head, that noise?
Mmm. Ah! What the fuck did I get shot by?
What? What happened?
I got like sniped.
It's probably the guy back there with the carbine.
I was trying to snipe him with the carbine and then I got sniped myself.
Ugh. Hey.
Right this way.
Oh.
There.
Rude.
I swear I smacked him hard enough for him to die.
Damn, piece of shit. He almost stuck you. Grenade. Oh, stuck him. Oh, they fly now?
I fly now.
I'll pick this up. I must know when to get.
Ah.
Oh, bye.
I didn't have a chance to run away there.
As my pistol is MVP now. Ned. Oh, there's carbines in the left and right here. Little weapon things. Well, on the on the left. Oh, you don't. No, oh, God, reloading. He's like, okay, bye. God, this is on heroic.
Yeah.
It's not overly difficult, but it's a little tricky.
You've got to put a bit of tact into it.
Oh, that was close.
Watch out for the captain. It's got a brute shot.
There we go.
We took that out so easy. Cortana's like, watch out. And we're like, nah, we've already got it, fam.
Yeah.
Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in.
Yeah, not that I don't trust you, Cortana, but I need more ammo.
Oh.
There we go.
Let's have a look at the new version. After that, oh my god. On the Cairo, I
know you're not afraid of heights. Looks better. Oh, oh yeah. Wow.
No. Oh, suck him. No.
Are you good?
Yeah.
I don't trust how quiet it is.
Reinforce all approaches to the holding pens. Slay the demon on sight.
They're beefing up their patrols. Stay sharp.
I don't have any grenades, so you'll have to do the grenades.
Yeah. I don't have any grenades, actually. Thought I did.
Oh, you don't have any more, either.
No. Oh. Why was he so weak?
Because I headshot him with my carbine.
Oh, true.
Pop your head out, I dare ya.
Got him. Surprisingly, needle of plasma works.
There! He's trying for cover.
Fucking bastard.
There, I went to suck your blood.
Whoa. What is shooting me? Oh.
Jackal.
A little fuck. The icon for saying where it comes up, the shooting. Will come up. Words, they're not working. What's your wheel plasma? Needle. Oh.
Ah!
There we go. What was that? A chunky, like. Bopping noise. That's a sentence. Hiding from me? Double team.
Oh, God.
Carbine weapon.
I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
Blood. Maybe?
Oh, we just alerted every single one of them.
Yeah.
Damn it. I'm dead. I got cornered in an alleyway up there. That was not fun.
Where'd he go? Oh. Wait. Oh, there he is. Fucking elusive bastard. Oh, stop your winding.
There's another lift in the next room.
Carbine ammo on the left.
Huh?
Carbine in the ammo. Carbine ammo back here on the left. There's a little holder for it.
Oh, that's alright.
Good.
I don't trust anything.
I stunned him so he dropped his grenade.
Nice.
Oh, fuck you. Damn.
Here, Chief, jump in.
That worked.
Whew. We got there. What do we do?
The brute shot somewhere and I want it. Or do you want it?
I'm happy for you to have it. I like my carbine.
Alright, we go down here. There's a little... thing you do, I think. I forget it goes down, I thought it went up.
Oh god, that's trippy. It's really trippy.
Yeah, I thought we were stopping there.
In this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Quietly and Halo do not mix. Oh, I'm on top of your head. There we go. Oh, goddammit. Jackals are always alert, everybody. Oh. Renate. Oh! Smack him right in the face with it. I'm dead.
Come to the middle level. The Marines are just inside. Careful of the guards.
Alright, you respawned?
Yeah. I thought that was you shooting at me. Yeah, no, when have I done that?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, here's an elevator thing. Over here.
Yeah.
This whole thing.
Did that get him?
Yeah. Okay, you're like, oh no, I don't want it, and then you pick one up.
What? The brute shot?
Yeah. They're fun.
I didn't even realize that's what it was.
Shot go boom.
Alright, do we have anywhere else to go?
I think we need to go down again, but... I think. I've never noticed those little bugs like on the ground. Huh. What? Since when have they been here?
Since when have what been here?
Little bugs. Look at them.
Ah!
Never noticed them before.
A skimper.
Oh no.
You can't kill them. They're indestructible bugs.
Yeah. Maybe they're bugs in the game.
Alright, where to now?
I think it's on the middle level from memory, yeah. I thought it was on this lower level. Oh, it's where Cortana... Oh, yep. Right here. Where she is.
Ah!
There we go. Ugh, that assaulted my ears.
Listen up, Marines.
Synchronized.
He's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it. One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Right, where?
Oh
yeah, we've gotta free them.
Yeah.
I remember this now. But where?
I think it's down, maybe? Back in the elevator thingy?
Come to the lower level.
Yeah.
More guards, get ready.
Okay, come over here. Back to the elevator part.
Say down a level?
Yeah.
I went the wrong way.
Yeah. Ned.
Oh.
You go. You die?
A Spartan.
Yeah. What is happening to this leg?
That showed him.
You all right, amigo?
Can you twitch?
Couldn't be better.
He's freestyling. When you it's your dog.
Mmm.
Oh, that brings me joy. Alright. Where's Cortana in this one? Probably where the open door is. Wakey, wakey, I've been baking. What the fuck up? That's what you just said to those grunts.
Oh god, there was a lot of phasing that just happened there.
Yeah,
the Marines, Chief. Good work.
We'll get out of here the same way we came in, the central grav lift.
Up again.
Yeah.
And then up again.
And again. Oh, that's down.
No, I went in the wrong one.
Oh my god. Well, Jesus Christ.
Hi.
Hostile reinforcements coming down the lift.
See if we can pop shot them all.
Nice.
There we go.
That'll do. That'll do, donkey. That'll do.
We can. Oh no. Yep. Almost.
Got him.
Nice.
The lift is clear. Step on in.
That was easy.
Hmm.
Fear not, my brothers.
The Marines were stuck on each other, watch. They went up in one bit stuck. Oh, that was hilarious.
I saw the tail end of that.
Oh,
that's hilarious.
Oh my god. Some bugs, I hate them. I'd imagine that on Legendary.
Oh my god, I've got no shields. Oh, they look so gross, though.
Mm. They look better in the old version than they do in the new version. Surprisingly.
I need to get into cover. Rude. Have time to react there. That just fucking shot, sure smack right into me.
Did you hear that, Marine?
No.
He said if I get
what
smacked.
Did you say?
No, I think he said if I get hit, please give me a lot of drugs.
Alright, where's
the jump?
Brute shot I had. Oh wow, I'm crinkled pretty well there.
It's up here, but I don't know if you can grab it. Back over this way? Where you just were? No,
right,
wrong way. Wrong way.
I'll grab a carbine just in case.
Yeah. Hip stubbo! I heard him somewhere.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets. And in so doing, put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Now and then, you keep us safe, whilst we find the power.
Fighting each other?
There's an exit nearby, hurry!
Yeah, you see the elites and Brits fight each other because they're... Like, no, I'm better, or... Dead.
Different factions now.
Hmm. Take your bets now. Do the Marines survive the hunters? Not at all. Probably not.
I didn't even realize they were hunters.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
Oh my god, they're going ham though. Oh, he's dead.
Got him.
A goblin. We said one.
One of them survived. That's better than none.
The number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Med. Got the sword? So you look at it, come on.
Nah, it's alright.
Hang on. What the fuck? Just shot me. You like your head? Cause that, what the fuck is shooting? Oh. Fucking snipers. Oh my god.
What are we meant to do here?
Live. Preferably. Alright. I think we just need to go through this section. To the other side. So if you follow me. I'm just getting a sniper. Rather than a carbine.
Where are you? Oh, you're on the other side.
Yeah. You can go down either side. It doesn't really matter. But as long as you meet back in that little center bit. Is that sniper too? I saw him try and get you before. Huh. Okay.
I don't hear him or see him.
Back up this way. Ugh!
In here?
Yeah.
The Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships, and I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and we shall walk it side by side.
The music really doesn't fit how, like, intense the situation is.
Yeah.
It's in Amber Flash.
Oh, yep, here we go. Ship coming through. They tried to make it more interesting in the new version.
Yeah?
Yeah, if you switch to it, you can hear it. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, that guy had like 5 grenades on him.
Alright, we're good?
Almost.
We're good.
Can you get that one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, I'm fucking going this way, okay.
Around because they're all killing each other, luckily.
Hmm.
Ooh, a whatchamacallit cannon.
Uh? What?
What?
That's not a cannon, that's a sniper rifle. Beam rifle, that's it.
Yeah, that! Beam
rifle. Yeah, that! I like the noise you made, like, yeah!
Oh, you're fine.
Definitely switch to a sniper rifle. Rifle my snipes.
Yeah, the sniper rifle definitely comes in handy for this section.
I hear him back behind. Oh, fucking, he's behind us, a bastard. Back where we were. Got him. Oh, hello. He just crept up behind you.
Yeah.
I like how some of the... No. Are all the grunts changed colour? They're green now.
Yeah, it seems like it.
Oh. No, you don't. Freaking saw that charging brute. Yeah. I just realised that's actually foreshadowing 3 and a bit of 2 when the grunts are actually green. Oh. Sneaky bastard. Yeah, foreshadowing the green for the grunts going on our side eventually. A little.
Yeah.
Not completely, but. Any bit.
Hmm.
Not this game, but 3.
At this moment, so. The councillors gather on Halo to see the icon.
Rise, Pack Brothers!
Oh, that's sound. Big to me.
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
No.
Oh, there's so many fucking.
I wonder if we could just, like, skirt through without killing anything. Oh. The flying elite's gonna catch onto us. Oh, fuck. Oh, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. I am small bean.
I don't have any fucking ammo.
Grenade. There's carbines in the middle here. And weapons all around. Grenade. Bastard ducked.
Ah!
Oh! Why did it kill you? I was aiming for the fucking brutes.
Rude.
I was aiming for the brutes and it just sort of went through you too.
Yeah, you got your comeuppance.
I wasn't aiming for you. For some reason it killed you when you got in the way, which is rude. Ned.
I can't even get new weapons without getting killed.
There's some needlers and stuff here in the first part. Oh no. Alright. Grenade. No, that was a horrible throw.
Oh, come on!
I just noticed the jackals are actually on the brute side and the grunts are on... Ugh! Grunts are on the... Elite side. Kinda good.
Would you fuck off? I'm trying to get ammo!
Fuck you. Piece of shit.
Literally not even allowing me to get one single piece of ammo before I'm killed.
I cannot do that even... I can barely do it on heroic, let alone probably legendary. Fucking hell.
And then imagine a legendary lasso.
No. Lasso, no. Oh god. Boy simulator.
Hmm.
not as bad as Halo 1.
That's kind of the only thing I had about Halo is how hallway simulator-y it is.
Hmm. Oh, swords.
I have listened to the Oracle, and it confirmed our deepest hope. The great journey begins with Halo.
The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools, their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we foretold that has not come to pass?
No, you don't. Fuck you. Fuck you. Damn, hate the brutes when they charge like that. So more terrifying in 2 and Infinite. Like, they're probably on par with each other, actually. Yeah, go on.
What way are we meant to back? Be going? We've gone the right way?
No, you're not going the right way. You need to come forward for more. Maybe where I am. Yeah, I was in the right place. But... yeah.
This is what annoys me as well, like it all looks the same, so you can so easily get turned around because there's no difference in atmosphere.
Yeah, true.
That's the only thing I have to say about it. Everything else is amazing.
I just love that viewer to the left. Ned. Carbine ammo next to me. Oh, there
I
we go.
I don't have a carbine, I have the...
beam rifle.
Beam rifle thing.
Ah.
Which is way more powerful than a carbine.
But the carbine has a bit more rate of fire. And then you got the cooling system. Sniper jackals? No, jackal snipers, that sounds better.
Alright.
They're gonna kill each other. Oh, hello.
There!
Fucking Furod fucker. Oh! Why did that kill you instantly? What the hell? Why did that one shot you? I shot you with one bullet from my carbine and insta-killed you as you respawned mid-air. That was concerning.
I saw that. That was kind of hilarious, though, let's be honest.
Just the perfect timing of you. Oh, hello. Oh, that was a good throw.
Where's the Furod fucker?
Oh, I killed him mid-air. It was a grunt. Red. Almost got me. Oh, that was chaotic.
You got there. That's all that matters. We're not playing to be perfectionists.
No.
We're playing for fun.
Yeah. You're going the wrong way again. Or are you trying to find ammo? Oh, wait. Maybe I'm going the wrong
way around.
I think I'm going the wrong way. Never mind. Like I said, I don't play Halo 2 through that often. Mainly 1, Reach, 3. ODST a little? Over the...
Infinite.
No, Infinite I haven't really replayed that much. Oh! God, we got Infinite? No, Invisible Elites. God, that one almost killed you. I don't know how you didn't get hit by him. Damn.
I don't know either.
He was just standing there menacingly.
Didn't even see them.
Yeah, that's the point.
You know what I meant.
Yeah. Such an iconic door open noise. Grenade.
Let me snipe this dude. Oh. Well.
Well, that broke.
Just let me snipe him. Just grenade to the fucking face instead.
Cheers, beauty. Cheers, grace. I'm gonna throw a grenade in your face. Grenade. Oh, that was not a good throw. Help.
Run away. How did that not one shot you? Why?
Yangi. Fucking died. Oh! That one ran away and went up the lift. I got too cocky.
I got too cocky as well. I was like, I won't bother moving or anything. I don't need to. I've got a fucking powerful weapon.
That was close. Oh my god, how many grenades? Where the hell are the enemies? I'm getting lost. There we go.
We good?
Yeah.
Ah.
Bit like that.
Ready to go down?
Yeah, no, not down. Bye.
Up.
Over here.
Oh, I wasn't meant to go up.
No.
If we're going to catch truth, we'll need to take a shortcut.
If not up, then why up often?
Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
That's a jackal sniper not even shooting me. I say as he fucking turns around, the bastard. Oh. Buggers are coming from above. Oh, that was a good throw.
Oh, that was a good fucking shot.
God wow. Damn. I'm like Caboose in that one episode of Red vs. Blue. It was a caboose church. One of those. You throw like a girl.
It's been such a long time since we've watched that series, hey?
We didn't even end up watching the whole thing.
Bye!
Oh, bye.
How was I that close?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Where the fuck the bugs come from?
Where the fuck the fuck?
Where the fuck you fuck? Oh my god, it turns into pandemonium every time. Holy shit!
There's such a big amount of enemies coming out there. Oh my god.
Oh, they threw a grenade for good man. Bye! I saw that happen as I died. I went to spectate you and you just flew.
I didn't even see that there were hunters there. I did not even see that there were hunters there.
Holy shit!
you're not dead yet still? Fuck off.
Me or the hunter? Oh, there we go. I like freak out.
Just needed a little tickle to die.
Yeah. Oh my god. I think there's an elite. Yeah, there we go.
Fucking hectic.
You missed one. Why is he not doing anything? Oh, there we go. No! Dramatic much? God.
Very dramatic. Alright. Surely we must be ending
you
the near...
You might consider sitting this one out.
Nearing the end of the level now.
Yeah, I think so. Foreshadowing that we get to fight alongside the Arbiter. Because we're in the Arbiter's chamber. Mm. Oh, here we go. Legendary soundtrack.
Stab. Oh my god, there's so many Fuel Rod fuckers.
More hunters. That's why.
I'll get all the people on the top level if you deal with the hunters.
Alright. I promise, but I'll see how I go. A brute shot. I need a brute shot. I wonder if there's an alcohol shot called a brute shot. Oh my god, I died. Fucking... Angie boots. Wait. Are they all dead? Oh no, they're fighting each other. A skedaddle skadoodle.
Hang on. I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the commander and Johnson.
He respawned in.
Closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help.
Where?
Achievement unlocked. A heap of medals. Collect 4,000 campaign or flame.
Oh god, medals. Invisible. Invisible ones.
There.
Fuck. Great. Oh, at least we got through that bit. Alright. Grenade. I tried lagging somehow. Alright.
Up!
I spawned you. I spectated you just to see you die.
This way, Chief.
Grenade. Another grenade. Just for good measure. Oh my god, they're strong. Oh, one's got a sword. Oh, I don't know what class that is. That's terrifying. I hate the armor that they have. It's cool, but I hate it. A headpiece. Oh, even on heroic.
I can't get any of them. I don't have enough skills to be able to do this.
Okay. Ah! Oh my god.
Why can I not pick up the energy sword? Because I already have one, that's why.
Oh my god.
We good?
Yeah, we're good, but barely. Fuck. That was annoying. Another hallway section.
Good. I am getting confirmed.
Oh, this is a hallway.
Blood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
I think we're nearing the Yep.
Split them. One in each factory.
hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Hop on.
Let him be. The great journey awaits for no one, brother. Not even you.
That noise?
Alright.
Alright.
Hey, another achievement. Official business. 1.05% of people beat the pass score on Gravemind. Definitely didn't beat the time, but we beat the score at least. It's not that hard to actually get the score, hey?
Nah.
It's the time, which is probably the more annoying one.
Alright, shall we leave it off there for the night?
Yeah.
Since we're gonna make dinner. Thank you for watching, everyone, and we'll see you next time for another video.